For a long time, this was not even imaginable. But now it's reality. Combine the power of Windows and Linux to double the logging capabilities of CANape. Get all the details in this video. Hello and welcome to this video. My name is Stefan Herzog. Over the past few months, we've implemented many new features in CANape. Let's dive in and explore them. Here we go. Want to double your logging performance for free? With the latest generation of VP loggers, Linux support is one of the most exciting new features for you. With Linux, we've greatly increased the write rates of our VP-based loggers. We've also integrated a hypervisor into the VP platform, which allows you to run Windows and Linux simultaneously on the same computer. CANape runs as usual on Windows, while dedicated measurement kernels, which are specially designed for high data rates, can run on Linux. The entire configuration, measurement, and visualization are handled by CANape. The hypervisor solution allows you to log up to 5 GB per second on a single VP platform. Data center storage is costly and the storage capacity of your data logger is limited. That's why we integrated H.264 video encoding into CANape. You can quickly pick a compression quality that suits your needs. As you record and compress at the same time with only a fraction of the data rate, you can save up to 10 times of storage space, both in the logger and later in the data center. Imagine the following situation. After a long day of test driving, you upload all the log data to your data center and run a first analysis on the data quality. But it's not looking good. There was an error in the setup, and your CANape project needs to be changed to record the data again. I'm sorry, you've lost the whole day of test driving. To avoid this, we've developed a smart approach. The data loggers can now upload data directly to the cloud via mobile network. Using predefined triggers, the loggers can automatically record sample measurement files and upload them while driving. Test engineers sitting at their desks have immediate access to these recordings for analysis and can react if anything appears incorrect. If changes need to be made to the CANape project, just send an updated version to the logger over the air. No matter if you're using a smart logger or an automotive PC. Validate your data quality during the test drive. No more bad surprises. During a test drive, it's very helpful to have a detailed description of all the important events on the road. That's why audio commentary is now available in the MF4 file. You can record your observations on the road during the drive as an audio commentary. This allows you to document valuable information about driving situations and incidents without distraction. You can keep your eyes on the road while ensuring all crucial details are captured for later analysis. If your team is working on any kind of measurement or calibration project, you're likely already enjoying our cloud-based solution, Team Services. It's designed to make collaboration simple and seamless. With version 23, you can now comment on projects and tag them with the relevant information and notes for your colleagues. Quickly find the right shared project in the team area by filtering for tags, names, and other options. Want to know more about the benefits of CANape version 23? Or do you have a specific use case you would like advice on? Either way, we would love to talk to you. Book your tool introduction or send us an email at canape@vector.com. Thank you for your attention. I look forward to seeing you soon. Interested in deep dive tutorials? Watch our CANape videos and learn in minutes how to set up a Fourier analysis or perform a camera orientation estimation in CANape. Explore our Vector Tech tutorial channel and don't forget to subscribe.